Fire restrictions are in effect for most of New Mexico, and officials are worried about the Dry Bosque, which is very close to the Rio Grande Zoo. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day explains how the zoo is getting ready for what could be one of the worst fire seasons we have seen in a decade.
Good girl, Alice.
Elephants could help fight fires, but the Rio Grande Zoo has a plan involving humans, and they're practicing it.
I got two.
If we can wet everything down on our side, it helps us out. If the embers jump and we get something on our side, it's moist enough that it's not going to ignite.
This is just a drill, but this is exactly what zookeepers and staff here would do if there was a fire in the zoo.
The zoo is being vigilant. The back of the property is bordered by the bosque, a dry area officials are worried about. Last summer, the zoo had a scare as the bosque behind burned. Sky 7 captured the thick flames and smoke. Thankfully, it was put out fast. The zoo director says most of the animals should be safe from flames in their concrete enclosures. But as for an entire evacuation,
it's hard to find a place that would take the elephants. So, or the tigers or something like that. So we just have to do preventative fire management and hope for the best.
That's why drills like these are important, especially as we are just in the beginning of what is supposed to be an active fire season. In Albuquerque, Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The zoo practices those drills quarterly. Ultimately, the zoo's goal is to do its best until AFD arrives.